In part one, Fistigan finally found his long-lost daughter Tinklebottom after losing her years ago at a flea market. But in rescuing her from Mingernaught's smelly hole, he got his legs squashed by a giant tennis ball. What will become of them? Let's find out.
I shall use my special mind eraser!
No! No! Help me, Cloppins!
So, Fistigan, you and your pencil brain horse may have escaped this time, but it is of no consequence. I have what I need.
My poor papa. Thus he lost me, then he lost his legs, and now he's gone.
You'll be all right. Let's just concentrate on getting out of here before that purple helmet freak comes back.
Screwed up, what are you doing here?
Business.
Can you help us get out of here? There's a maniac around here somewhere who's squashed Fistigan.
Can't. Busy. See ya.
So you thought you could escape, did you? I'm afraid you were mistaken. Do not fear, Tinklebottom. I have conquered my Mr. T-like fear of flying to come and rescue you.
Ha! You great blundering clodbungle. Now not only will I kill your silly French girlfriend, I will kill you too.
I'm not his girlfriend.
Dad? Is that you?
Well, everyone, stop being related.
Get out of here, Flapdingle. I can't stop him.
But I thought you were dead.
That is because you were a dancing imbecile. It is you who will soon be dead.
I told you we shouldn't have come. That's another fine mess you've got us under, Flapdingle.
Shut up, Square One. Now you shall all bear witness to the culmination of my grand plan. I have stolen the code that was lodged in Fistigan's brain that can be used to turn all of existence into virtual reality.
Cool.
No, Flapdingle, it's not cool. It means everything will become digital, and we're made from paper. We're all going to die.
He's right. Once I input the intricate binary code into my computer, anything non-digital will cease to exist.
Including you.
Ha! You think you're so clever, don't you? With your piffling little quibbles. But it is of no consequence. My mind control helmet doubles up as a virtual reality gaming helmet, which will protect me from extinction and allow me to control my virtual reality world!
I wish I'd made one of those helmets now. It looked too complicated in the how-to video.
And you had to go to Facebook to find it.
Get ready for digital switchover!
Oh my goodness, are all the PrintFriends going to die? Find out next week at youtube.com/PrintFriends.